Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved, bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in! go! Move!
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission needs backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Here. Come on, man. Move me out of here, please.
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, over here. Hey, hey, you gotta let
over
me out.
Here. You let me out, too.
Can't
let
me stay here.
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. Further.
Paz is dead. They killed her.
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Heavy damage. Snake. Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down! Keeper got in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
section was nothing but a smoke screen. I heard explosions. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas, Bart, immigrants wrongly executed. But their death served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...